In this extremely effective trick, the audience picks up any card from the pack. I then collect the cards back together and show the audience their selected card. And once again, I haven't done any sleight of hand if the card is still at the bottom. I just give the entire deck a cut and the card is now in the center of the deck. The card seems to now want to rise up on top of the deck. This trick can be performed in front of any audience because the cards can be taken for inspection, and at the same time there are no strings attached to any card whatsoever.